So, Fred, if you had one word to describe your philosophy of life, what would it be?
Boof.